Men take sexual rejection much easier because they're prepared for it. From the time they start walking, they're like, hey, Brent, you're a little creepy. Maybe keep an eye on that. You're going to need to get consent, which is a noise she makes, not a feeling you feel. But because men are prepared for it, they bounce back real quick. They walk around like vacuum salesmen, just like, eh, eh, there's another house over here.